this rate, it shouldn't be long before the demons accept you as the Overlord, dude!
The demons are all finally accepting my greatness! All right, organize a parade to celebrate!
Big Brother, we've already had 30 parades. Do you really want to have another one?
The number of times we've had one doesn't matter. We're gonna have another one because I want another one.
So even though everyone accepts you as Overlord now, you still haven't changed.
Huh. No matter what happens, I'll always be like this. Now and forever!
Okay, you're right. That's more your style anyway. Oh, but no parade, okay? You promised to take me sightseeing around the Netherworld today, remember?
What? I don't remember saying any such thing!
You can play dumb all you want, but I'm not letting you get out of it. I can't go back to Celestia, so it's your job to help me get accustomed to the Netherworld.
Stop! Get off me!
Maharl, something's happened! Etnos!
Is she up?
Yes, she woke up. But she took off somewhere by herself. What? Is she all right? She should be okay. She seemed like her usual self. But she woke up and left without telling anyone where she was going? Well, that's a little mean. True, but that's just Etna being Etna. I bet she'll come back in no time.
This isn't acceptable! Hey, Brinny! Go find Etna! Why didn't she come straight to me? Damn it. I was really...
worried about her, weren't you? We all knew you were only pretending you weren't worried.
No! Your eyes were playing tricks on you. I wasn't worried one bit.
Yeah, right. Whatever you say, Big Brother. Absolutely!
You don't believe me at all, do you?
So, where did Etna go, anyway?
Come to think of it, she looked kind of happy as she was leaving.
You finally made it back. Don't worry, I'll talk to the prince and get him to pardon you for all that shit you pulled. He said he'll grant me one wish. But in return, you're gonna have to do whatever I say for the rest of my life. You've caused so much trouble, it's only natural you'd have to do that. Now let's go see the prince. Stupid Big Brother.
Thank you. Nay!
Nay!
Leave it to me, dude!
Eat!